Picks in the Mix. Finest Electro Swing, presented by Cap Canaveral.
Swing what you've got to save your soul.
Hi-de-ho, folks. Cap Canaveral on the microphone. This week, we start quite relaxed. I fell in love with a band called the After Hours Quintet from Great Britain. We start this little mix with the Balkan Bitch Slap number 5, followed by Mr. Defunk, who wants to make it swing. Which brings us to a master of swing hop, Kid Casino, with Cool Down Papa. The last track is again the After Hours Quintet with their brilliant version of Egyptian Ella. So stay tuned and keep swinging!
Sides are conjoined.
Drop the moves and make the floor shine. Whoa, me, whoa, oh my. We're here to make a sound, so let's party on.
how I do.
The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top."
You free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. I said, "Your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie."
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie."
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Started getting fat with every day, came 2 more pounds to Ella. And to make matters worse, she lost her job because of that. And then she found she'd lost her fella. Oh, she took a trip to Egypt to forget, but she threw such a hit that she's there yet. So if you hear him, gal, shake him and quake, make you wiggle like a nervous snake, you're thinking of Egyptian hell.
In a dead silence, the huge linen trap, weighing over a ton and a quarter, was raised from its bed. A gasp of wonderment escaped our lips, so gorgeous was the sight that met our eyes.